Ladies and gentlemen, we are live. All right, Hockey, you want to announce real quick? I'll give you the link.
I got to find it. Yeah. Oh, someone just subscribed to our channel already.
Thank you for subscribing.
We're at 43. So, all right. Announcements.
We are back. Give us a second. We're pulling everything up quickly.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we are.
Let's check the stream. It seems to be fairly good quality. Ladies and gentlemen, a second, we're pulling everything up.
Oh, gaming is calling us.
Join the call, sure. Gaming, we are live! Say hi to all the fans.
Hi.
Would you like to commentate with us?
Sure.
We have 3 viewers. Welcome everyone to the stream. We're going to be starting right now. Ladies and gentlemen, we are streaming here from the studio, the Greensboro Generals versus the Denver Hockey Dogs. This is I think both teams' last chance to compete in the qualification round. In the BMHL qualification round, both of their rosters pulled up here, so we can start.
Well, I'm super excited. I'm super excited for tonight's game against Generals. So I'm pretty excited about that.
Do you guys know where their arena is at? I should have asked this, but yeah.
It's
unknown.
All right, I'll join.
Oh, that's the problem I had last time.
You want me to take?
Both of you and Hockey. Ladies and gentlemen, okay, let's go here. First thing that we are going to be actually looking at is the predictions on the game. Who do both of you guys think are going to win? Personally, I think that it's going to be the Greensboro Generals are going to come out on top. We saw performance of the Denver Hockey Dogs actually earlier in the season, broadcasted by Charlie NHL himself. And I forget the score of that game. I was gonna ask Hockey if he knew, but he.
Yeah, I think the score is gonna be a mercy for the Generals because they have really good players. And yeah.
Yeah, Jen's first period mercy. Yeah, I do think the Generals are going to win by a lot because of how we've seen the earlier performance of the Denver Hockey Dogs. Game, would you like to get in the studio here?
Yes, please.
Okay. Yeah, let's quickly look at both teams' stats. The Greensboro Generals, they have not lost a game yet. They are 4-0. That is their record. They have played 4 games. They have won each and every game. Their top player has 12 goals in 4 games. In 3 games. 12 goals in 3 games. Oh. 9-17 aways. He actually has 12 goals in only 3 games. That might be a player to watch out for. If you are the Denver Hockey Dogs, you are probably wanting to stay away from that player. Their second best player is Memesicle, who has 5 goals in only 2 games. That is also a pretty good record as well.
Very much so.
But on the other hand, the Denver Hockey Dogs, they haven't won a single game.
Oh, wow.
They're 0-4. Their best player, he's played 4 games and he's gotten 5 goals. Not bad, but not as good as the other team. He's actually carrying the entire team. He is the only player on their entire team with a goal. Awesome Roblox for Life is the only player on the Denver Hockey Dogs with a goal.
Yeah, that's my prediction. A Noah win for the Generals.
Yeah, I think this is going to be a fairly easy win for the Generals here. But, I mean, maybe the Hockey Dogs will come out and do something special. I kind of doubt it, though. Let's go ahead and see what teams they went up against.
So what? Let me plug our merch. If you want to get some merch, just get me, Super, or Charlie.
Yeah, going
to our group, then you can buy it off our group store.
Okay.
I am back. Sorry for that.
All right. So the Generals, this was actually their past games. They won 0-1 against the Vancouver Huskies. That game was played on the 28th of February. Then they won to the Gummy Express 6-0. That was played on March 1st. A day after March 1st, they won 11-1 against the Brooklyn Emperors, and 4 days after that, they won against the Jacksonville Ravens 11-1. These guys have been doing fairly decent, but on the other hand, the Denver Hockey Dogs, they lost 8-3 against the Jacksonville Ravens, a team that the Greensboro Generals, or actually, wait, they didn't go, never mind. Or no, a team that the Greensboro Generals won 11-1.
Yes.
Denver Hockey Dogs also lost 10-0 against the Brooklyn Emperors. And the Greensboro Generals 11-1 them.
Wow.
The Denver Hockey Dogs lost 1-10 against the Vancouver Huskies, which the Greensboro Generals won 1-0, so not that bad, but
Oh, we have another fan trying to join our server, and I just sent it to him.
And then the Denver Hockey Dogs lost 11-1 against the Gummy Express, which we saw earlier. The Greensboro Generals won 6-0 against them.
Yeah. That's great.
So honestly, I think the clear winner here is going to be the Greensboro Generals. Unless the Hockey Dogs come up with something spectacular and they do something that was not going to be expected, I think this is going to be an easy win for them. Let's see. Their stats, we've gone over their best players.
Know who the goaltenders are?
The goaltenders. Oh, yeah, let me go over that quickly. Greensboro General goalie. Jeff Rox is on the Greensboro Generals.
Oh yeah, the guy that made two shutouts last game. He's one of our staff members. He's really good. Just saying, he's a good, decent goalie.
I might hire him to be head of staff. So.
But yeah, Jeff Rox is on that team. So definitely, I'm going to be cheering for the Greensboro Generals here. I was already cheering for them. But
Same as well, Super, because I have one of my friend. One of my friend is what's his name? I forget his name. It's been a couple of years because I can't remember his name. But I'm super excited. I hope Jeff's team wins. I'm just saying. I got to go with Jeff on this one.
Yeah, I'm going
too.
Fact.
Yeah, I think the clear winner here is going to be the Greensboro Generals. Because, Hockey, do you remember that game that you covered where the Denver Hockey Dogs were going up against, I think, the Huskies? Wasn't it a 10-0 game? What was it?
I know, yes. They were the worst team ever.
Yeah. The Hockey actually covered that game. The Denver Hockey Dogs did not do well at all.
Remember, I got a lot of views on that one, so
yeah,
keep the views going on that. So yeah, we're like halfway. We're halfway there to get to 50 subscribers.
The Denver Hockey Dogs is kind of one of those another one of those meme teams, kind of like the Porta Potties, which we covered last night. Yeah. They completely ripped off their logo online. This is actually the Doge logo that they have is actually a Roblox cosmetic that you can buy if you wanted to.
Can I say it's a ripoff? Ripoff, I'm just saying.
Yeah, it is kind of a ripoff. But
can I say something? Actually, never mind.
Oh, okay.
I should have said that at the Porta Potties game.
Oh, I almost forgot to tell you something, everyone. Check out Super's channel so you can reach 100K.
1,000. Yeah.
Sorry, 1,000. I said wrong. My bad.
No, you're fine.
If you can
thank
get Super to
1,000
subscribers, that'd be
awesome. Yeah, no problem, bro. We're trying to reach our goal. That's what I'm trying to do, reach my goal.
All right, let's go ahead and look at the upcoming games for the other teams.
Do you want me to say it?
Sure. Are you? Do you have the schedule open?
Oh yes, I do. Let's keep the schedule open.
Yeah, you tell the other games that are being played today and in the upcoming days.
Right. We have a couple more days before the qualification's over. Then we'll have the wildcard games coming up after that. So we only got a couple more games for Class D.
It should be exciting.
Oh, I'm pretty excited too. So yeah. It will be the Stars, Sacramento versus the Stars tonight.
Hockey's tomorrow's game that? Will be.
Yes, I'm going to cover that tonight. So make sure you go check that out. It's at 8:45 p.m. EST time. That's my time. So yes. So we're pretty excited. And tomorrow at 4:00 p.m. The Detroit Knights versus the New Heaven Flames. New Heaven Flames is going to win. I'm just saying. That's my prediction. And then it's going to be Wild Bottles, but probably that game's not going to happen because they got DQ'd out of the – because they lost three times already. So that would be a forfeit loss for them. So that will be a win for Sacramento. And then the next game at 4 o'clock is the Shamrocks taking on the Rebels. And Super is going to hand over that game.
Oh, yeah.
Who do you think is going to win? Who's going to make it to Tier 1? Will it be the Rebels or will it be Sacramento? Not Sacramento, let's say Shamrocks. I keep saying it wrong. So it's going to be a great game. And then Friday at 5:30 will be the Stars versus Flames again. A rematch clause. I love seeing that one. So, there's another game. I'm going to look at that. And then one last game Thursday will be the Aces and the Eagles in Class B. Yeah, Class B, I was right. Yeah. Mm. And then that game happened. So Class A is done already. So let's see about Class C. Class C. Oh, yeah. Dogs and Generals is what we're doing. That's the last game of the season. Winner advances to the Tier 1 spot. So it could be the Generals or it could be the Dogs. I would probably laugh. I would laugh if the Dogs win. I would laugh.
Yeah, it would be pretty funny if somehow the Greensboro Generals messed up so badly to let the Denver Hockey Dogs win. We aren't trying to roast the Denver Hockey Dogs here. We are just stating facts. And the facts speak that the Greensboro Generals are going to blow the Hockey Dogs out of the park.
I'm going to say this. And make sure you go check out the BMHL Network because the BMHL Network subscribed to our channel and we subscribe to theirs too. So, go check out that channel as well.
And
so,
make sure to join our Discord server spammed in the chat right now.
Oh, and don't forget, we have a Roblox group as well. So excited. We have our own merch. So if you guys want your own merch, come check it out. You can get a black one. You can get navy. You can get a blue. So back to the game anyway.
Yes. So anyways, if you guys want to leave your predictions for tonight's game in the chat, we will be actually reading the chat and looking at your predictions.
And if you guys get it correctly, go ahead, Super.
You go. I didn't have anything to say.
Oh, all right. So I'm going to say this, Super. Whoever wins, maybe they could be on the show.
Yeah.
If they get it right.
All right. Let's see. Could we?
To say that Super MRK's YouTube channel will be in the in the chat. So make sure you check him out and subscribe.
Yes, because he plays Fortnite, so he loves
Eevee
Fortnite.
In the chat. We have the Ulu Nostalgic Stars mascot up in the chat as well. Welcome everyone. Yeah, the pregame show here.
Oh, what's up, Eevee? What's up, bro?
All right, so we have a prediction here. Sir Cans says 9-2. I'm guessing the Generals win. This other guy, yeah, sure. You say that.
And then Killer says 10-0 Generals first period. BTW Ozzy has glue. I love when he says glue.
Yeah, I think that the Generals are gonna blow the Denver Hockey Dogs out of the park. Or out of the rank, we'll say.
I'd like to shout out every 7 viewers. Thank you, guys. 7
Thank you, everyone. Make sure to like.
A lot for a growing channel.
Yeah.
8 viewers now.
Don't forget the BMHL. The BMHL's been helping us out, too. So, yeah.
Yeah, thanks to that group. Subscribe because they're cool.
Yeah, guys, make sure to subscribe. We are trying to maybe possibly get Streamer of the Year. BMHL award. Do you know if a group can get it? What
I don't know. I'm
TV today. He said TETT. I don't know what that stands for, but I thanked him for the subscribe.
Yeah.
And I asked him if we can win a thing. Yeah. Sharing the game will be at Unknown Arena for the Generals and the game Hockey Dogs.
Is going to be at the Unknown Arena.
That'll be at 7 o'clock EST time, my time, and then other places. So we're super excited.
I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Alright. Hockey Dogs suck. I personally haven't seen them play, but we are from their record, we don't think that they're too good. No.
No, they're not. Oh, we have a Rebels fan in here. They got no chance. I love when he says that.
Yeah, they got no chance.
I'd probably bet they're going to have no chance against the Generals because their Generals team is stacked.
Yeah, the Generals team is super good. Did you see some of the stats on the Generals players? Like, I know. Let's go over them one more time here.
Okay, you want me to say it?
Sure. Should I send you the stats, because or do you have it pulled up?
I don't know how Ozzy got 14 points last couple games. I don't know how that happened.
Yeah, he has 12 goals and he's only played 3 games. Like, that's insane. That's 4 goals a game right there.
And then don't forget, like, the whoever makes it to tier 1 will have to be careful because Head Guy is a good player they said they might, like, if the Flames didn't make it, they might merge with the Rebels
coming. Oh, really? Nice.
Yeah, they might.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here, we apparently we have the owner of the Hockey Dogs in the chat. Do you know the owner of the Hockey Dogs?
No, I don't know who the owner of the Hockey Dogs is.
You don't?
No, I don't. Wait, this guy says. Look, this guy says, "Let's go, Hockey Dogs." Yes.
He says he's the owner. If we can get proof that you are the owner, we will let you come on the show tonight.
Yes, we can. Tonight. Before we head to the Unknown Arena in our studio. So, So, because we're super excited, see what's going to happen tonight against the I bet the Hockey Dogs are just going to lose. I'm just saying.
But maybe you guys are able to pull something off. He says his name is Bob Jerry Dole. Is that the... Oh, hello?
Hi.
Oh, do we have a special... We have Evie!
Hello, Evie!
All right, y'all better interview me right now.
Okay.
Right. You play for the Generals, right?
Get in here.
If you want to get in,
who's the owner? Do you know who the owner of the Hockey Dogs are? We apparently have the owner in the chat right now.
Why is Ozzy here, bro? He does not need to be here today.
Ooh.
Actually, I don't think he's here yet.
Hey, Bob.
No, he's not.
All right, Bob Jerry Doe. Dole, can you send me your Discord tag? We have 11 viewers. Welcome all 11 viewers to the stream.
I'm one of them. To make a 10.
Hello, everyone.
Okay, everyone chill.
Someone wants an interview.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
It's me. Who deserve the interview.
We'll do multiple interviews. Jay Wise, do you have Discord so we can do a voice interview potentially?
I think that's him. I'll check.
Okay. Evie, if you're able to get into the game, then we will be.
I can't, sir. I'm busy. I gotta warm up my boys.
All right, then. We will be doing a audible interview here.
Let's go.
I'm on the phone, boys.
I'm on the phone.
Yeah, he's on the mic. How do you think the Generals are gonna be? What do you think? What's your predictions for tonight's game? We'll say.
Are you kidding, dude? It's the Denver Hockey Dogs. We're taking a 10-0 dub. I'm scoring all 10. You know.
Okay.
I'm absolutely buzzing right now, boys.
You sound pretty confident there.
It's Connor McDavid.
It's the Denver Hockey Dogs. Is that even a question?
I mean, they are.
If we lose this game, and God, be my witness, if we lose this game, I will quit Roblox.
Okay, can
good
someone
thing
clip
this is
that?
Live stream.
Ladies
I will
and gentlemen,
no, it's live stream. So.
Yeah, that is true.
Yeah. Bro. Yeah, you guys got it. You guys got it. You hear it here first, folks. If we lose this game, I will quit. Well, yeah, I'll quit Roblox.
No, you can't quit Roblox. Please don't.
Hey, listen, I've been wanting to quit for a long time, and if we lose this game, I have a reason.
All right. Anyways,
next question.
So we were looking at the past stats of the Greensboro Generals, you guys have won all four of your games, whereas on the other hand, the Hockey Dogs have lost all four of their games.
Yes, sir.
What makes you guys better than the Hockey Dogs?
Well, number one, the Generals have me, obviously. I'm just so good. You know,
I forgot. They have Ozzie,
best player in BMHL. I'm the best player in BMHL, let's be honest there. Come on.
I forgot they have amazing snipes, too, because that's the guy they got.
Backhand. Oh, my God. I'm so good. Anyways, the reason that we're better than the Hockey Dogs is because we're not. We're 1,000% and they're 0%. And if you can do math and add, you know, we're pretty fucking good.
Maybe right, next year. Maybe I might go back to the Generals. Maybe next year.
I mean, we got Ozzie. Our offensive line is producing, and it's
I have another question for you. Does Ozzie have glue?
No, I don't think
if
so.
If someone's asking that,
I really don't think he does. To be honest with you, I wouldn't know though because he doesn't really talk much. I don't really talk much.
Maybe it's just skill. Maybe that's why. Maybe it's just skill.
Yeah. How does Ozzie have? He has 12 goals in 3 games. That is a pretty good, pretty insane record right there.
You mean 14 goals? You mean?
You guys see my goals per game? You guys see my goals per game, boys?
Oh, I can check. I'm at the roster anyway.
It's zero. It's zero.
Hey, are you gonna be Ozzie this game? Just game alone.
I will be Ozzie this game. Oh, I gotta give my boys high fives. All right, boys. Game's about to start. I'll see you boys later.
All right.
We'll be
at Longman Arena.
We'll be there. Yep.
Yes, sir.
We're super
excited.
Oh, I guess we have another person that wanted to join. His name is Hydra. Hydra wants to join in our thing. So.
He does? Okay, well, let's join Live 1. Yeah. Let's join Live 1 in our Discord.
Yes. Let's head down there. So, alright, so now we're here at the Live 1. You guys can come check out our Discord, and if your other players are playing tonight or the next game, we can interview you guys.
Yeah, so make sure to join our Discord. I will be posting a link to our Discord in the chat if you guys do want to join.
So, so let me message Hydra and tell him that join meeting.
But yeah.
Oh,
all right, Hydra's in. Let's work. Hello, welcome to the show.
Hi. Sorry if I sound weird. I'm sick right now, but...
Alright, no problem.
I'm gonna give my personal opinion on the Ozzie situation and what you guys talked about him.
Alright, go ahead.
I'm sure Ozzie's a good player, but, like, it looks like he's using Big Stick. It's not glue, it looks like it's Big Stick. Because if you look at one of the clips, when he spins... It goes to the back of his stick, and then there's nothing there, so he spins with it. And if it was glue, it would go to the middle of his stick, because I can't remember how it exactly works, but if it's glue, it goes to the middle of the stick, but because it's at the back of the stick, it looks like Big Stick.
Oh, wait, I just got a message from another person in the chat, so...
Where is the game? The game is going to be played at Unknown Arena. Are you streaming the Aces and Eagles game tomorrow? Let me check quickly. I'll look at the schedule real quick. Aces and Eagles, we should be streaming that tomorrow.
Yes. Should we probably go ahead to the Unknown Arena then?
We do only have 6 minutes. We'll be heading towards the Unknown Arena, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go ahead and black out the screen right now.
I am kind of super excited to go to the Unknown Arena. Woohoo, yeah. Love it.
Well, anyways, have fun with your stream. Just wanted to put that up.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
All right, let's keep going. Let's head to the Unknown Arena.
Yeah. Question, could the background still hear us?
They will be able to.
One guy says he's joining Unknown Arena.
I'll talk in owner chat later.
All right. I'm super excited for this game, just saying, you know.
Yeah.
Yep, I finally joined the game for once. I'm ready in.
Alright, sounds good.
Yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, please bear with us while we are actually going over towards the unknown arena. If you guys do want to join,
fans, you can ask us some. You guys can ask us some questions in the live chat if you guys want. We'll answer them.
Yes, we can, because we have our. We can see what's going on in the chat too. Oh, I got another message from it's the God something. My team made some moves, got Dangles sign some other more players, and have a chance tomorrow. Oh, okay.
Interesting. All right, sounds good. Yeah, we will be covering that game tomorrow.
Oh yes, we would. Are you in here, Super, yet, or I'm just waiting here in this case?
All right, I'm here.
Dangle Snipes play for the Flames.
Oh, they're actually doing the national anthem as we speak.
Oh, we should be quiet.
What an exciting game for this now. So.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Charlie, could you tell me about that?
We are starting up today's game strong. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the Generals versus the Denver Hockey Dogs today at Unknown Arena. Okay.
Thank you.
No problem. All right, here we go. Who's in that? Oh gosh, okay. That's kind of hard.
Sorry, could you keep me? I can't even see.
Oh, where's out of the glass? Damn, we're down here. We're down by the glass. DJ, do stuff. I got
stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, sorry about that. I had to close some stuff. We are going to be starting here very shortly. Oops, I did not mean to do the goal animation. Ladies and gentlemen, today's commentators. Oops, didn't change the name. Wait, give me a second. There's a. It for some reason didn't say it.
Can I start commentating?
Oh my goodness, so much stuff is going on.
Yeah, as the puck dropped, as Ozzie take possession, makes a move around Pool King. Ozzie at the blue line. Now he's at the circles. Ozzie, for first goal, he scores. Already a goal with the fan on the ice. Didn't affect play, and he scored.
This is what we're talking about, ladies and gentlemen. This is what we're talking about.
Yeah, 19 seconds into the game, and it's 1-0 for Generals. Alder. And Ozzie then took the face off now. As puck dropped, as Calder wins the face off. How can the Trapezoid, his goaltender can't play it? Ozzie, looks like he wins the fight for the puck in the corners. Ozzie trying to get around Calder. He does. Ozzie at neutral zone. Tries to make him move around Bobby. He can't. It's Calder trying to carry it up the ice. T-spammed away from Peace, or Peace did try to T-spam it away. Budster clears it down the ice. One of the dog spurs is Ozzie making a move. He makes another move. He goes for the backhand forehand. He can't. Gets hit from someone. It's Ozzie in front. Goes for the shot. No, he can't. Walked away from Pool King. Ozzie in front. Gonna go for a backhand forehand. He can't. As all the players for the Generals are up. Ozzie, can he score this time? No, he can't. He hits the side of the net. As he's just trying to find another goal. As he keeps it in the zone now. Does he get a goal here? Is he going to try? Peace scores!
That's another goal.
Peace on the rebound. It's a woman goal. You know what that means.
Ladies and gentlemen. Oops, I didn't get the replay. Why do we need the replay? Why does it say... Wait, it's three? It's...
It's 2-0, Generals. As Ozzie looks like he went to face off the goalies on net! They have two goalies! Oh, what a save! He had an open net! And
oh,
Ozzie
goodness.
Just gets robbed on the open net! Oh my god! Wow! And there's a penalty going to the Hockey Dogs!
A penalty?
Oh my!
Alright, let's look at the amount of players. The Hockey Dogs have 5 players.
Fans, get on your feet. Your Greensboro Generals are on the power play.
Ladies and gentlemen, that will be a power play.
They're the Generals. That's first power play of the game in the Generals' favor for the power play. Is Ozzie gonna take it the face off against 22 Calder? Dropped from Duggerbomb, aka Donnybrook. As face off one from Ozzie, but shot away from Calder off the draw. As Budster trying to get around the Calder's, he can't. Is Ozzie gonna go in for recovery? Is Ozzie gonna go for another shot? He can't. He just sells in. He's going for a shot. He scores. 3-0 Generals. 2 minutes in. 3-0 Generals. We can get a replay system on that would be sponsored by. It's all good.
We didn't get the replay
it would be
system.
Sponsored by Terms. Face off now. Like Ozzie's trying to win the face off. He can't. Ryan clears it down. Is Ryan? He's on a breakaway. Ryan gonna go for a shot. Big save from the goaltender there. Fighting for it is Ozzie. Looks like he wins the fight. Ozzie gonna go for a shot. He scores a hat trick for Ozzie already. 4-0 Greensboro Generals.
Oh, it's an own goal.
Wow. Or it's 5-0 actually. My bad.
5-0.
Yeah. It should. Yeah, no, it's 4-0. Yeah, I swear it was always 4-0. Yeah, me too. but they had the clock on.
Now to beat the fastest Mercy, that would be pretty epic.
It would. If they need six more goals. It's the second period, I think. Seven nothing. The shots are in the general's favor.
Yeah, they are.
Do you want to add anything? Charlie's AFK. Do you want to add anything?
No. I think this game is kind of going out how we kind of thought it would. Denver Hockey Dogs don't have really much of a chance during this game. I think it's going to be. I think it's gonna be a very short game. Again, yeah, guys, if you want to check. Oh, sorry.
No, you can go ahead. Right.
Again, guys, if you do want to go ahead and check out the game, you can always go to the Unknown Arena.
I'm a good man, and you've been. I'm a gnome, and you've been
gnome. Puck still in the net from the general's goal. The ref's not picking up the puck. Creek, bro. Oh, as puck dropped now, so Calder wins the face-off, but right to Ozzie, as it's AA! It looks like there will be a penalty, but they did score. Yeah, it is gonna be no goal.
No goal? Okay.
And the ref. They're saying illegal face-off, even though they're on a breakaway.
Oh, it's an
just said AA. So, it should be an admin abuse on term. Yeah, it is no. It should be no goal.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, if you aren't enjoying this game so far, these are tonight's commentators. And it had a stroke. Oh, I see how it is. Okay. Never mind.
As the puck's getting ready to drop, that's going to be a redo. With Calder taking on Meme for the face-off. And it looks like Calder wins the face-off right to Ozzie, though. Ozzie, what's he doing? Almost an own goal, he can't. But he does recover. Ozzie making another move. Ozzie. My goodness, what a goal!
He scored.
Shot has a
wow, he's
a goal. Oh, it's an own goal!
Wow. He just faked the goalie goal. Wow, can we get an instant replay?
Yeah,
on that?
We did get an instant replay. Let's see the instant replay once again.
Oh, it's an own goal! It's an
own goal! Wow, he's on a breakaway. He did hit X, then just went right. The goalie actually own goaled it. Off the goalie, it's 5-0 with 7:26 left in the first. Well, they have a really good chance of beating the record. Three looking for his linesman. That is should be his least of his worries. As puck getting ready to settle and drop, Someone's gonna come on the ice for the dogs. So he does, but he does close the door. That's a first. But Calder F's it off the faceoff. Wow. Ozzie trying to make another move. Right to Budster. Budster going for it. As he gets past Calder. Budster on a breakaway. He can't tuck it in. As Ozzie probably going to get there first. He does. Ozzie trying to keep it in. He can. As Calder looks like he's on a breakaway. Is penalty. Is there a penalty? What the call is. Oh, there is a penalty. Power play for Generals again.
Another power play for the Generals?
Yeah.
All right, then. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a power play for the Generals here.
Illegal face off. Power play. In general.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a power play here. And the puck has been dropped.
Yep. The puck is dropped. Now it looks like the general did win the faceoff. Trying to keep it in is it's out of zone. I don't know who the players are. But anyways, Bud's on a breakaway. Probably gonna score. Save from the goaltender. Good save. I was meme trying to get away from one of their players wearing a Sacramento jersey. Ozzie jersey to be exact, as Ozzie's still on the ice. Probably has the puck. Gets around the players. He tried. Now we get around him. Ozzie gonna go for a shot. Oh, there's an F shot there from Meme. It just missed. Was Meme probably gonna go for the shot? Hey, from the goaltender. His rebound is loose. Off the goalpost. Still loose in front. Under the goalie's pads. As cover now. Good cover.
This is a really great game right now. I'm just saying it.
Yeah. What is the record for the fastest Mercy?
7 seconds left in the first period, I believe.
That's already past that.
Yeah, 7 seconds left or 7 minutes?
7 seconds.
Oh, really?
Oh, seven seconds? Really?
They could potentially get the record for the fastest Mercy. Yeah.
Oh, right,
the Jeff Sanders, he can. Oh. Jeff Rocks is on the ice. Tried to get it to Bud. He couldn't. His Bud. Gonna go for a shot, probably. Goes for a shot. He scored.
That would be another goal for the Greensboro Generals.
So another goal for the Buster. Now Buster. Wait, is that his first goal? Assisted by Jeff and the goaltender. God.
Oh, it's an old goal.
Oh. Nothing, and they need 4 goals.
Wait, I think that guy was wearing the Roblox marriage jersey. Where's that guy at?
That's Calder.
Ladies and gentlemen, this game is going exactly how we predicted it to be in the pregame show. The Denver Hockey Dogs are getting destroyed. I'm sorry to say it, but they're getting destroyed.
They should just fold it, just saying. They should just fold it. That's my prediction. They should just fold.
Yeah, they should.
And then now the Generals could probably go to Tier 1 spot now. So, you know, they could probably clutch Tier 1 maybe. Ooh, we all see that, you know, right? Ooh, Jeff. Jeff. Oh, come on, Jeff. Score a goal.
Jeff on the ice.
Yep. Charlie, do you want to take over commentating?
I'm kind of eating right now anyway, so.
Oh, okay. You're fine. When you're done, then I'll keep it. as Ryan trying to fight it with Calder. As Calder trying to get back up from his teammates as he can. They're leaving Jeff wide open. Puck might leave the zone as it doesn't. But Ozzie trying to get the puck away from their players. Ozzie in front. Goes for a shot. He just misses it. It's Ozzie. What's he going to do? He goes for the shot. He can't get it. Maybe a rebound. No, he can't. As the Dogs are just trying to hang in here, trying to clear the puck as they can. As Ozzie.
That could be outside.
And it's offside. As everyone tagged up for the Generals. As Ozzie and Ryan trying to T-spam it away. As Jeff Rocks comes in. Is Jeff Rocks on a breakaway? No, he's not. He just loses the puck. Is Jeff Rocks. What's he trying to do? Trying to get away from Hockey Dogs. Shot! Jeff Rocks rebound! No, he can't! Jeff Rocks, what's he gonna do? Make stick handle moves. Goes for a shot off the side of the net. It's loose in the crease.
We might have too many men.
Too
many men. Power play.
That was baseball.
Power play for the Generals.
You already put the Generals one on it, right?
Oh my goodness.
And again,
ladies and gentlemen, that'll be the third power play of the game.
Yeah, okay.
Look at that, we don't have a lot of fans.
What are the Generals doing? Jeff and Ryan are taunting their goalie, and one of the players are taunting their goalie too.
Oh, really?
We'll be in the Hockey Dogs zone.
Wait until the play is over. Alright, it's a 4v3 then.
They still have three on, but whatever.
Buster.
As Buster at the circles, trying to go for the shot. He can't, as Calder with the stop shot, trying to get away. As it's offside, and they're going to tag up. Here's Bud trying to go for a shot. As he can't, misses the backhand. It's going to stay in. It's out of the zone. It's Calder. Looks like he's on a breakaway. No, he's not. Good defensive play from Jeff Rocks with the C move. As Budster trying to get it away from the Hockey Dogs players. As T-spammed. There is a big... T-spam was nerfed today. So
Ozzie's
make
back
a
again.
Few different... Yeah, Ozzie's on the ice again. Is Ozzie going to carry it? Ozzie, nothing.
13 goals for Ozzie
my goodness.
Now. 13 goals a season.
13 goals this season, single-handedly for Ozzie.
Well, no, it's not for you. It's for qualification, so everything will get reset when everything is. They said, he has glue. This guy's saying glue.
3 goes to go in 3 minutes and 15 seconds to beat the record for the fastest mercy in the NHL history. Two.
Yeah, they do need 2 goals.
It is 10. It is 2.
So what's he gonna do? He's gonna get another goal. His 14th of the qualification.
I'm pretty excited for Ozzie.
I don't know. Ozzie trying to get away from their player. Ozzie on a breakaway. Off the goalie's pad and off the goalpost. Sorry,
man.
I'm terrible at commentating.
You're fine, bro.
I never ate in 3 or 2 days. I don't know. I can't remember. And I never slept for 3 weeks. As Ozzie.
You haven't slept for 3 weeks?
Yes, I never.
Really?
As Ozzie gets the puck right back. Ozzie. Gonna go for a shot. He can't. It's loose in front. He's trying to get another goal. His puck sitting out front is exits the zone.
I mean, there's no way the Generals. I'm saying about this. If Generals cannot survive Sacramento, there's no way they're going to survive that team. And the Vancouver Huskies, too. Just saying. They just scored 9.
That's how they're going to
break the record. Can they break the record?
Ladies and gentlemen.
My
God.
With 2 minutes and 14 seconds.
It's an own goal. It's an own goal.
Oh, if they do, I will make a Demon Kill team.
Wait, don't make a Demon Kill team, bro.
I'm kidding. But if they do break the record, there will be a party. Just, I don't know if they will
actually be a party. I have no idea, probably not. I have no idea. Oh, make sure you tell everyone that at 8:45 p.m. I'll be streaming live again on the network for the Sacramento versus Stars game. The Stars loses, and then Rebels take the third spot seed. So that'd be great. I want the Stars to lose. You know what I'm saying, right? Oh, dogs are calling a timeout.
Timeout, dogs.
Is it 9 or 8? I think it's 8.
Super Trey, would you guys like to say something about this game?
Or I'm thinking anything? This is a really great game right now. I don't know how Ozzy is carrying. So I'm excited. Yeah. Wait, I think ref's calling something.
Yeah, there are.
No, so this is going on because they said like they just changed the score to 8. So they're down 2 goals. Because someone added 2 goals.
That's what I thought. Because I was like, how is it? You know how I said they had to get 3 more goals? And I was like, what the heck? How?
Yeah, they removed it, though, remember?
Yeah, it's
8-0. Let's go now. Hold on. Cal Pleasants, hold on.
8-0.
It's an
old goal! I'm trying to make the Generals not break the record. It's actually pretty funny. As if you did not notice yet, but the... Oh, 1 second.
Wait, did you know they're the only team have not break a record? No, I forgot. They broke a record. That is only Sacramento. Sacramento broke a record. Ozzy again. Ozzy on a one-on-one. Bad play by their players. And it goes back the other way. Now Jeff coming in, trying to help out on Ozzy. Oh, trying to get in front of that. Same made by the goalie. Great save by him. Ozzy trying to get in. Ooh, nice bounce off. Ozzy coming in. Just went past the run. Shoot! Guys, it's 9-0. And they got game point. And they're calling a timeout. Time out for Ozzy's team. That's game over. No, it goes up to 10. Timeout Generals already. They're calling a timeout.
It's an own goal.
One more. We got 1.49 seconds left. Forfeit for Roblox. Ice Dogs leave. Bro, could they forfeit? They want to see a forfeit. Bob, call a forfeit. No! I like what Ozzy's is that. Wait, Ozzy's on the general. No? Alright, well, sorry. General still got the record, so 9-0 win. It was not a record. Oh, this is for Gummy. Are you kidding me? Bro, they just forfeit.
They did. Well, I think we're over here.
Wow, this is a bummer for the whole. They would have broke the record.
I know they would have.
Because Pod wants them to forfeit. Wow, this is a bummer. Wow, this is so a bummer. Well. What you want to do? Man, we got 8 people watching here.
I know we do.
We have Sammy waiting in the waiting room, so.
We do?
Yeah. Baby boy _ Sammy. I score and it's over. Wait, I was wondering, did Jeff score?
I have no idea if it counts. I don't think it does. Maybe it does, I don't know.
have no idea. Wait. That's not how it works, actually. Check this out. No,
We're just waiting to see what happens here. I don't think they actually broke a record, sadly. Which is gonna be a big disappointment.
Oh, I got you. What's up, Sammy?
All right, so I gotta say something about the fucking.
Oh, yo.
They suck. They are very bad. No wonder why they want to forfeit to it.
Yeah.
Why would you even show up to this game if you know you're gonna get your butts handed to you?
I know.
Just don't even attend. It's pretty much that simple.
Yeah.
Should it be 9-0, not 10? Final score.
They already called 10-0. We're gonna get.
That's pretty rude that they didn't even let them finish. You know, let them get the record fully.
Yeah. So, I guess they something to the technically fans.
They would technically beat the record.
Still.
It's tech. Yeah, they allow it. They'll allow it.
Oh, okay.
So they have won 10-0, breaking B. Mitchell's fastest mercy ever.
Ladies and gentlemen.
No, actually, no.
That is the fastest mercy ever in BMHL history. Again, this was the Generals versus the Dogs, hosted in Unknown Arena. This game only lasted 30 minutes.
It was only 9 minutes or eight or, minutes.
No, it was 7 minutes and 3 seconds. It lasted. I would like to thank everyone for showing up to today's stream. Make sure to subscribe.
And make sure you hit the bell icon too, so you get notified when we announce the live, another yeah. stream.
Yeah, we are trying to grow our Discord server and our audience. We actually have 56 people in our Discord server.
Really? Jeez, yeah, that's a lot of people.
Yeah, we have a decent bit of people in our Discord.
So make sure you guys subscribe, click the bell icon, and make sure come check out our Discord. That will be you hit the channel. You'll see a Discord button right there. It says Discord. Click that,
Super, can I talk to you after the stream?
Sure, yeah. All right, anyway, guys, we are going to be ending the stream right now on that note. Hockey is going to be live in about an hour and
50. And 30.
Yeah, he's gonna be live in about an hour. So make sure to tune in for that. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen. Bye.